Maybe I'm old school, but I do like these date stamps on all photographies when you took them with the film cameras. But digital cameras, most of them just don't have this option. And to me, this is strange. I don't really understand. But anyhow, let's just say you took a digital picture with these cameras, and I'm aware that you can find the date on each digital picture. That's not what I'm talking about. I just want to print the digital pictures and to have a date on some of them, maybe. So let's see how to actually put a date on these pictures from a digital camera.
On Windows PC, you have this small software called Paint. It's usually included with Windows. And let's just perhaps, I do have a picture here. There you have this one. Also, you'll find it in Microsoft Store, but I don't know why you would you download it from here. I'll put this link in the comment section if you want. Let's just take a picture, right click on it. It's a picture from internet. Open with Paint. And yes, I know. And let's just try. We do have colors here and we do have letters there. So what you want to do, maybe pick a color, depends on the background. Let's just put it black for now. And then just click on the A letter. This is the letters. And click there and you can adjust the dimension of it. You need to just go with the size of your picture, size of your letters. Also, you can change Arial Black. Obviously, there's a lot of characters that you can use. And obviously, you can put the date that you want, the way you want. And not sorry. But we never know when this picture was taken out. And if you do Control A, or if you just select everything, you can change the color. We can change the way it looks, the size, obviously. I think it's very easy. Obviously, you need to do this picture by picture. I know there are software up there. Obviously, you can, if you want, you can drag it, put it wherever you want, and so on. There are softwares that will perhaps do somehow automatically. I don't know, but I think this little program Paint, it's very, very convenient. If you want to modify it, you need to do Control Z. Control Z, it takes away the last modification. If you want to put it back, I think it's Control Y, yes, Control Y, and you can put more things. My lovely, whatever, I don't know, whatever. And obviously, you can add a lot of things to a picture like this. So, and then all you have to do is just save as, save it on your computer, put it on a USB stick, and just print it at your photo lab. Usually, we are in Canada here at the drugstores. They print these pictures and they will print with whatever you want to put on the picture. So that's my way to do. But I wish digital cameras already had this function, so I would make my life easier, faster. But hey, just for those who are perhaps less familiar with these files, so when you right-click, right mouse button, and go to properties, you'll have the date this picture was created. This is usually, if you modify it, it will show this date. But sometimes you can go in details, and it will give you some more. Okay, yeah, no, this is the date today, so. Depends if you modify it, perhaps you won't see the date of the picture when it was taken. But most of the times, it will show it here. If you don't modify the name of the picture, you will see the date, no matter how many years ago.
Now, just a small information, this is an old film camera, and this camera actually had that date stamp as an option. It's like something added at the back door of the camera. Let's just see one camera that has that option. So this one does not have it, but I want to warn you. Those date stamps on the film cameras, most of them, they just don't go past 2021 or 2022. We are already in 2023, and by this time, you will just not get the correct date. It's just the digital limit or something. If you want a film camera that still has a date that will go maybe up to 20, 25 or so, you need to buy perhaps a film camera that was made after about 2000, 2000 something, 1998, 2000. Those the late, really the late cameras in production, film cameras, may still have a digital date that goes past perhaps 2024, 25, maybe 26.